الطهارة ablution. A Muslim must be pure and clean when he performs his prayer. Otherwise, his prayer will not be valid. الطهارة is of two types. الوضوء partial ablution and الغسل full ablution. الوضوء partial ablution, which is performed as follows. Have niyya, clear intention that this wudu is for praying. Say Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, in the name of Allah, the All Merciful, the Ever Merciful. Wash the hands, rinse the mouth, and clean with water the inside of the nose. Wash the face, wash the arms up to the elbows. Start with the right arm. Rub the head with wet hands and the ears. Wash the feet up to the ankles, starting with the right foot. Say the two shahadas. No need for reapplying wudu as long as it has not been invalidated. Wudu is invalidated by passing of excrement, urine, wind, or by sleeping. Al-ghusl, full ablution. A Muslim must apply ghusl after ejaculation of semen because of any normal reason, intimate intercourse, and for women, end of menstruation period, end of childbirth period. Ghusl is washing the whole body with clean water. At-tayammum, dry ablution. In cases of not having water for wudu or ghusl, or being unable to use it for any reason, apply the dry ablution. Hit the palms once on any clean dust-containing material, and then rub the face once with palms, then the hands, starting with the right hand.